不过刚刚边说过这是一部惊悚恐怖片哈。
You say every crew member had weird thing happen to Lynn. What do you mean?
Every crew member, but I would say a handful of crew members did have strange...anomalous experiences while they were there. I didn't personally get to experience anything, but I was told stories by crew members who really were so scared that they needed an escort back to their cars at night, that they had had something really scare them. We were at a facility that was about 150 years old, where many criminally insane people had been, and people, I mean, just terrible, terrible things that happened there.
Ooh, scary.
Not for me.
I think we were all pretty lucky. We all knew of the stories, and our first scene was in an attic where there were still, you know, etchings from patients that had been there that had written into the wall. So that definitely adds something to the scene, but no, the spirits left us alone on this one.
Yeah, thank God.
So it definitely gave off, that vibe and that aura. I never had anything scary happen, but other people did.
哎呦喂呀，吓死了啦！请容边快转到养眼的部分。
That was so hot.
Was there really a moment that Anya or Charlie so hot or sexy on set?